This one is always very important to me, and it's like the first cover we did on YouTube that really kind of, got me out of working at Chili's. So, you know, he was working a full-time job, and I was working at Chili's, and all of us were working, man, and we all moved together into this big house in Snellville right outside of Atlanta, and I think it was a five-bedroom house. We all, we built plyboard walls in, and made probably about a 9-bedroom house out of a 5-bedroom house, and we about 12 of us moved in there, and we said, you know what, if we can record ourselves and play the music and film the videos, and man, nobody can tell us anything. We got this, and sure enough, it worked out. So we all live in our own places now, but we have a beautiful studio back home in Atlanta too that we all meet up at, and we're running a real business now, which is kind of cool, man. LLCs and all that. So take that, Chili's. But this one went really crazy for us on YouTube, and it's done a lot for us, and I just always dedicate it to my beautiful mother. I think she's the most incredible person on the planet, and I'm sure if you met her, you would too. This one's by Shania Twain, called Still the One. Looks like we made it. Look how far we come, my baby. Might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They say, nah, babe, they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. One I run to, the one that I belong to, still the one I want for life, still the one that I love, the only one I dream of, still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. We beat the odds together. Glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They say, nah, babe, they'll never make it. But just at us holding on, we're still together. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to, you're still the one I want for life, you're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of, still the one I kiss goodbye. How far we come, my baby.